Was hier. Well, that's a good start. Makeup. Oh, did it wake up already? Oh no, it's there. How unconscious though. Still full. I messed up. I hit it. Let's take these guys back and then I'll what's your weight? 240-ish. Oh, Kenzie, come on. Oh wait, there's a potion in here, isn't there? Consumables. No. $300. Okay, I'm gonna have to come back for the metal. Still heavy, but at least I can fly. Come on, I see this feeder dung beetle poop. I'm super heavy. A bit better. Shit, the other side of Cobb. So. Not 100% sure, but I think this is right. I don't think she's down that way. Cobb's place. some reason I think I'm just flying past it. Do 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 do. Maybe six spaces closer to me than Cobb's. I thought it was the far end. Oh, bit of lag there. I think that was my end though. Got quite a place now. Come on. Do you even poop? No. Well, what did you do on stream today? I went and collected shit for my friend's dung beetle. That's fine. Wait, I know. I ate some ham paste. Where's my one? No. She's got the hide anyway. Metal ingot sticks. 420. Some ham paste. the propellant. Quiet. That's my dog in the background, by the way.
More pistol.
Wrong one. I'll be back. Hey, Cobb. I'm just gonna go and get seek a item collector to make sure our dung beetle's fed all the time. Get her some fertilizer on the go. I've got another 150 Dragon King knocked out, but I kind of hit it, so I'm waiting for it to wake back up. Oh, no, no, no. Thank you, Cobb. Means a lot. He's dead. Yeah, just crafted it earlier on. I also got one of these guys. The augmented Everlast. I've never actually used it yet. Right, what did I need? Cement and paste. How much did it take? Yeah, I'll take her that. Yeah, they kind of look as if they should have wings, to be honest. I'll take that with me. It's not much, but whatever. And I've gotten him tons of sulfur, tulfa stone. Must be. Too heavy. Right. I thought they just ate sulfur. Because it weighs nothing in their inventory. Why is it not transferring to him? So what you're saying is keep an eye on him. I would just think it would be me pulling it, but How did your taming go last night? Did that work right? It does. Stone. All dinos. Nice. I wouldn't mind finding another one of these just to breed them. See what I can do. There's a poison about here somewhere. It's only a 130, but I might try and make a trap and get it. The only one I've ever seen was 100 and I tamed it, so... Oh well, I'll grind it. Thanks for the follow, Keith. How are you doing today? I'll swing by and see if this guy is not awake yet. No, still out. He's getting there. Right. I was so lost trying to find seek space before. I thought it was after yours. I was away up into the hills there. Right, cement and paste. That should keep you topped up. I'll put it on her just so that she knows that I've done it. Let's see what's in this. Yeah, I'll take it. Alright, let's go and wake this guy up. I'm going the wrong way, ain't I? Yep. I hit it, that's why I'm waking it up to re-knock it out, if everybody's wondering. So what's everybody up to today? It stays knocked out for a long time.
All right.
I got one from a drop. It's a 296. I don't know if that's. It's an actual rifle rather than a blueprint, though. I don't know if it's yours better. Right. Because I know knocking out this guy, I went through three primitive rifles. Everything's just been needing loads of metal now. And you get less for killing those, the kobolds and stuff. You know, since you did the harvesting weight thing. No problem, Cobb. Just wood. I thought it was charcoal. It's annoying, but can't pick this guy up, can I? No. Trade on. I'm just glad we don't have Peggle Mastax on the server. I hate them and them damn seagull things. Exactly what you want to drink, swamp water. thing's going to starve before anybody wakes up. Maybe not. That's fine. I thought I'd left it for a second there. Any of you familiar with these mods? Pyrea and mythical creatures. What have you got? 2000. 1400? Yeah, about there. You'll get there. Come on, come on, come on. Huh. You're pretty cool looking. Not much point for a gerbil in this map, but... I do like Scorched Earth. It was quite a challenge when it came out. What's your guys' favourite map? Second. Come on, wake up. He's either going to run or he's going to be pissed. Not sure which. Come on. Oh, there we go. Come on, go, go, go. Right, now. There we go. Come on. Don't go too far. There we go. Still got prime. Hopefully, come on, eat. It's food reset. Welcome. Yeah, that's better. You know, I didn't even check if the other one was male. I didn't even think on that. Oh well, we'll see what he's like. She's like. Raptor. Hate raptors. Hit them 10 times as bad. 224, perfect. Hitboxing this thing's weird. Oh, hello. 130 fire. I'll breed these, see how long the baby will take. And then I might go down the desert. Or up to Eldridge, I'm not sure. Get this drop on the way back. Strange place for a water wyvern, but okay. I'm running. Hit the ground. Done it again. There we go. Don't want to go too low because Thyla's. Mate boost. Put the female this way. That's quite quick. You're still not awake. Bookshelf. Can I go down there? Yeah, there's the 269. Oh, I can't access it. Yeah, too far away. Come on, come on, come on. I'm gonna have to kill something else. Don't have enough meat. They don't give me meat. There we go, perfect. Change the settings on this real quick. I think I can get these guys to fight. Don't know, but I'm willing to try it. Come on. No, they're just gonna group up on me. Okay, that's cool. The slowdown effect, I hate that. How you doing? Oh, they did fight. Come on, move. I had to go and get my Hydra. Think that thing will despawn if I leave the area? I'll try it. I hope it doesn't, but it's weird I couldn't get a level on the spyglass. Yeah, 55. Rock. Still out. Right. What is he? I put it away, didn't I? Oh. That'll be the baby that I forgot about then, eh? Nope, it was one of those things. It's one of those headless things. Does it only craft when you're nearby it? I've been away for a while. Right. I see. Hey, I'm going to bring him out here. Oh, he's not got cryo sickness. See how much damage this guy does. Somebody's. He's still there. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Get that, but no problem, Cobb. Come on. Nothing worth keeping. Now you run away from me. Just in case. Nope. How much HP? 1.1 million. On a same old make. Okay. I don't think crop plot. It's not bad, not bad. Oh, I don't have to do that. That one. Okay. Somebody's got a protected a pump. That's quite disappointing. Get that red drop when it comes down. Hopefully there'll be something nice. Oh, that's not bad. I think the other one I've got is better though. I'm running about with primitive ones though. I could probably come back for it. It's not really great, but I'll take it. In a week. Right. Tick. I can make that. There we go. Black pearl polymer metal. Cool. I'll put it in your corner. Make some charcoal as well. Oh, they send it, lads. Yeah, that'll do it. Need to kill a tree in. There's usually some here. $150. Hey, mate, boosted as well. You know what, whatever. That's the 150. Do not give a shit. Cool. Gonna be slow, but whatever. I don't need any of that. Polymer. Huh, I thought that gave it. Oh well. That thing over there will. That was that one. I just need 300. Come on, load. Ah, there we go. Now, west of the wicked. I have no idea what that is. Liquefied Wyvern, Liquefied Bronto. so much. Ah, there is only two of them, that's good. Ah, that must be the baby ones. Good. Two Hydras. $31.81. Okay, that wasn't even on an island. Oh, it's here. 14 and 11. $162 quid. Not bad. What are you? I think the scanner is lying. What was that? Holy hell, that did a lot to her. Still, your torpor is rising. Is it? That's a Rex, but it's not Alpha. Oh, here we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, let me just check the wiki real quick once I get back to base. I think I can actually tame the bosses now. Did I go the wrong way? Yeah. Just wait 2 seconds, okay? Who's a boss? Who's a boss? Right, Ryu, here we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, Taming Ryu. No, I'm not. I need to ascend before I can. Yeah, I can't seem to do anything yet. Think I might take a break anyway. Thank you for joining me.
See you all again tomorrow.